The common wisdom was to have a spinal cord injury is a hopeless condition. Think how many things in this country have been considered hopeless before. At first things seem impossible, then they seem improbable. And then if we summon the will and give the funding, they become inevitable.